In a call Sunday, Russian President Vladimir Putin thanked President Donald Trump for information from U.S. intelligence that helped thwart terrorist acts in Russia. Russian media says information from the U.S. helped stop two Russian citizens who were planning to carry out terrorist attacks on crowded places in St. Petersburg over New Year's. They were reportedly detained Friday. A statement from the Kremlin also said the two presidents discussed a range of issues of mutual interest and agreed to continue bilateral cooperation in combating terrorism. The U.S. and Russia have a history of working together to address terrorist attacks. For example, in 2011, Russian authorities gave the FBI information about one of the men who was accused of the Boston Marathon bombings.